Agriculture Secretary Manny Piñol leads scientists and journalists on an expedition to Benham Rice. The vast and widely untapped area holds many resources for Filipinos, but Piñol says it should be kept as a fishing sanctuary free from oil and mineral exploration. Our JC Gutinga is among the delegates and he joins us now on the line to tell us more about this expedition. Hi, JC. How are you?
Hi, Ma. Yes, well, we just finished a successful expedition to Benham Rice. It was a two-day voyage from Infanta, Quezon, where we jumped off, and it took 20 hours to get to the place each way. And then we were on board the government's research ship. It's called the MVDAVFAR. And we stayed half a day in the area of Benham Rice that's called Benham Bank, which is the shallowest portion. Excuse me, as you have said, Agriculture Secretary Manny Piñol led us in this voyage, and his goal was to see the place for himself and to come up with ideas on how to harness its treasures for the benefit of Filipinos. He says that it is when you are there in the place itself that the best ideas come to you. Now, while we were there, we met two groups of Filipino fishermen who were aboard wooden boats, and they shared with us their experiences, even some of their cash, and they shared with us also how they lacked equipment and the resources to match occasional Taiwanese fishing ships that venture into the area. They don't have radar, they don't have fish finders, so they say it's a lonely and risky way to make a living. But what draws them to Benham Rice really are the huge fish, the deep sea fish that they catch there, like tuna, sea bass, blue marlin. They can sell for really good prices at the market. To help the fishermen, the government is providing 15 payaw, or fish aggregating devices that, when set afloat, will help fishermen harvest the fish more easily. But the bigger question is how to enable Filipinos to take advantage of the resources in Benham Rice in the long term. Piñol proposes building a permanent dock and research station on Benham Bank to serve as a refuge for fishermen and also to help the government fight illegal fishing. Piñol says he hopes to accomplish this within 2 to 3 years. And also, he says that he disagrees with any plan to explore the area for oil or minerals. He says it might compromise the marine life. So he will push for Benham Rice to be declared a special food production area. And the goal there really is to preserve Benham Rice for future generations of Filipinos. Back to you, Mai.
JC Gutinga there reporting to us from Real, Quezon.